All the radio gear is out, including the CRM-114. I think the auto-destruct mechanism got hit and blew itself up.
The fire is out. The emergency power is on. Everything seems to check out all right. We'll advise.
Roger, navigator.
I've worked on a rate of fuel loss at approximately 162 per minute. This gives us a radius of action sufficient to take out primary and secondary targets, but we will not, repeat, not be able to make it back to any base or neutral country. However, we would have enough fuel to ditch at Weathership Tango Delta. Grid coordinates 003691. Navigator to captain, approaching target, a distance 10 miles. Switch from green grid to target orange.
First safety release.
First safety.
Second safety release.
Second safety. Bomb door circuits. Negative function. Lights red.
Switching backup circuits.
Roger. Backup circuits switched in. Still negative function.
Engage emergency power.
Roger. Emergency power on. Still negative function.
Operate manual override.
Roger. Still negative function. The Teleflex drive cable must be sheared away.
Fire the explosive bolt!
Roger. Still negative, sir. The operating circuits are dead, sir.
Target orange grid reference checks. Target distance, 8 miles.
Roger, 8 miles. Telemetric guidance computer into orange grid.
Telemetric guidance computer into orange grid.
Target distance, 7 miles. Correct track indicator, -7.
Roger, 7 miles. Track GPI and acceleration factor.
GPI acceleration factor set.
Target distance, 6 miles.
Roger, 6 miles. Pulse ident transponder active.
Pulse ident transponder active.
Target distance, 5 miles.
5 miles. Homing alignment factor, 0 mode.
Homing alignment factor to 0 mode.
Target distance, 4 miles.
Roger, 4 miles. Auto CDC into manual Teleflex link.
Auto CDC into manual Teleflex link.
Target distance, 3 miles.
Roger, 3 miles. Target in sight. Where in hell is Major Kong?
Hey, what about Major Kong?
Don't know when, but I know we'll meet Please say hello to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that it's you.